I had the wrong care room. This is the care room. I don't know what that was. I don't know what I'm doing here because this plant is massive. That's the way out. Merry Christmas, Bob. Looks like all the entrances are blocked, don't it? I think it's got the wrong door, you know. There's only one entrance. It's the ground. There we are. Oh my, this is mint. That's took a turn, isn't it? That was for the burnies, wasn't it? This place is huge as well, so I ain't gonna venture too far. There is only one way in. It's a bloody church, isn't it? What a bit of bar. At 4 a.m. when you are the trouble is to get up here, it's a mission as well. That's the only downside. Look at that look. Detailing that. Jameson. Checked the date on that paper. Yeah, that bloody place before, I don't know what that was. Probably just a bonus. Hold on, Ed. This boy fire isn't all of it, no way. Not from the inside. This had a background on it when I read up on it. It was a carer. No, what was it? It was a woman's safe house. I think then it was a boys' boarding school. And then it became the carer. Definitely more suited on her, especially walking around the place. Wouldn't know this one. I can't believe them, they just left it all rotten. That's all they are. I'm not sure how long this one's been empty. I feel creepy though. Just don't This would have been a grand old, wouldn't it? Guaranteed. Ross, I'm going to end this one and I get it recorded. Go to another, I think. I don't know what to do next. There's two I've got on Bruce. Get back. I'll probably do the care home first, get that out of the way. That looks alright, that one does. Thanks for the stars, Ross. Ross, see you in a bit more.